So those helicopters you can see there landing are simulating an attack by mainland Chinese forces on the international airport here in Taoyuan in Taiwan. And now the battle for control of the airport is about to begin. What's going on here has never been done before in Taiwan. They've actually closed down the international airport today for this exercise. And what they're really doing is they've learnt from what happened last year in Ukraine, when Russian forces moved on the first day of the invasion of Ukraine to seize an airport on the edge of Kiev, to use that airport to bring in more forces and try and seize the Ukrainian capital, Kiev. That attack was repelled. But here in Taiwan, it was really a wake-up call that if China does try to invade the island, what they will do is seize key infrastructure like this, and this will be a key place where they must be repelled if Taiwan is to defend itself.